and gentlemen, making his way to the ring from Buffalo, New York. He weighs in at 250 pounds, representing Will Humidor, one half of the Rest City Devils, the infamous William
If I may. So I've been sitting back here, not spilling the whiskey.
I hope not.
And I've been wondering if there is the biggest, baddest, toughest son of a bitch who could come out here, because I am in the mood for a fight. Do you agree, Big Smoke, that I should probably get in a pretty big fight?
Of course.
So if anybody wants to come out, you have to be the biggest, baddest, toughest son of a bitch back there. Let's go.
Black.
That's your favorite right there. I don't know.
Yeah!
Yep.
Thank you.
DJ! Barbed wire steel chair.
Ha ha ha.